Shalom, my friend. My name is Pastor Richard Michael Massey from Singida, Tanzania. I am here to share with you a word of God in the book of Romans, chapter 1, verse 16 through 17. The Bible says, "For I am not ashamed of the gospel."
For I am not ashamed of the gospel, for it is the power of God for salvation to everyone who believes.
To the Jew first and also to the Greek. For in it the righteousness of God is revealed from faith to faith.
For in it the righteousness of God is revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, "The righteous shall live by faith."
The righteous shall live by faith.
The righteous shall live by faith.
Righteous shall live by faith.